The state of Andhra Pradesh is witnessing violence like never before. Violent protests, power cuts and confusion triggered by the cabinet nod to Telangana is snowballing with each passing day. As Jagan Mohan Reddy's indefinite fast enters its third day, TDP chief Chandrababu Naidu is also going to sit on a fast unto death against the decision.
4 days after the union cabinet's nod for bifurcation of Andhra Pradesh, protests are raging in Simandhra against the creation of Telangana.
Protests seem to have taken center stage in the Simandhra region. After a 48-hour band, protests were further extended to another 24 hours. The biggest protest came from the side of the state's electricity board employees who refused to go back to work.
In Hyderabad, YSR Congress Chief Jagan Mohan Reddy's fast enters the third day. And his party is also taking a delegation to the president.
There is some activity expected in the national capital as well, with a delegation of YSR Congress meeting the president to express their concerns over the issue of bifurcation. And the all-important indefinite hunger strike, which is to be taken up by the TDP chief and Chandrababu Naidu, all set to begin there.
But a blame game has already begun between the various parties in Andhra Pradesh.
Congress is the first accused. And TDP Chandrababu Naidu is the second accused in this episode. And he is going to do faster, we do not know what for.
Even abhi Congress mein bhi dekhiye, ek tarah se Delhi mein, agar idhar baith ke ek decision leta hai, aur udhar jo hai na uska mukhya mantri se lekar, uska jo hai na Simandhra ka mantri log, Simandhra ka jo hai na MP log, wo logon ko kyon control nahi kar pa raha hai?
Divisions also within the state Congress on how to handle the fallout of creation of Telangana.
Police is not taking any serious action. In this, they are totally agitation backing by Chief Minister and Rajgopal, particularly SCST BC leaders, they are part of it.
To make things worse, a power crisis is also looming in Andhra Pradesh.
Apart from the political games that are taking place here in Hyderabad as well as in Delhi, the power crisis appears to be on everybody's minds, especially the minds of industry and residents here in Andhra Pradesh. Remember, 60,000 AP Genco employees have gone on strike.
The centre may have cleared the long-pending demand for Telangana, but the move has triggered a strong reaction amongst those against the bifurcation of Andhra Pradesh. Bureau Report, Times Now.